Okay, hello again. Following on from the last video, where I'm comparing the Filofax to the ARC notebook system from Staples here in the UK that's been recently made available here, I'm just having a look at whether this notebook system will be useful to Filofax users from a point of view of the actual paper. And in the last video I showed you how you could hole punch the paper in here, the A4, and it would go straight in. There we go, there the hole punches straight into your A4 Filofax, no bother at all. Okay, so you can take them out from here into here and here, so it's interchangeable. Works really, really well. I don't know whether anyone else has noticed that, but I thought I'd find out and tell you about it. So there we go. But in this video is basically a hack. How can I use, well, I can obviously use this, exactly the same system, because the ISO standards for the hole punch spacings allow me to use this A5 paper in and put it directly into an A5 Filofax and take it out again and put it back in here. Okay, so that works, but the hack involves using this and putting it in this, the standard, ubiquitous, personal-sized Filofax, which still remains the most common size of Filofax. Okay, so if we have a look at this, just as a matter of interest, these are obviously new. I bought them earlier today, so that you guys could have a look at it. And I've been fiddling with this paper to see how this would work in a meeting. Would I be happy with the fact that this doesn't turn as well as the beautiful, smooth Filofax rings that we're all used to? Okay, but to be honest, this is a pretty good idea, in my opinion, compared to just a normal notebook, if you do not have your Filofax with you. And this is the key. Can you use one of these and put this paper in your standard personal size Filofax? Well, this is my hack. If we just, by the way, just do the pen test again, it's exactly the same paper as the A4, so okay, there we go, the three pens. Refer to my last video for an explanation. And again, it's, to be honest, I can see some shadow there and there, very, very, very faintly, but to be honest, it's almost impossible to see. But anyway, there is a little bit of shadow. But the main thing I wanted to show you is this. Now, okay, you can see what I've done, can't you? The width of a standard Filofax page is 95 millimetres. Well, it just so happens that within a couple of millimetres, the area of lined paper from that point there all the way to that point there is, give or take a couple of millimetres, exactly Filofax length. So, all you have to do, literally, is draw a line down here, and then you know, on that page, where to write. Say if you're in a lecture or a business meeting, you could. And I'm actually going to do this myself. I'm going to use this in meetings. And I know that I can write anywhere around here. But anything I write on this part of the page, I can quite easily cut out with a pair of scissors, hole punch it, and it will go straight into my Filofax. And if I go turn over the page, you can see that all I have to do is draw a single line, okay, and the job is done, okay? And the reason I've thought about this is because many people, I think, would like to have a notebook where they can use the paper in a standard Filofax. Now, it might be a bit laborious to draw these lines out every single time, but frankly, if you had a notebook like this, and a few of these pages pre-drawn like this at the back, and you could literally tear them out and turn to the back of the book and put them in. In fact, I'm just going to do it now. Okay, so it's there, isn't it? So you can have a standard notebook which you can take to a lecture or a business meeting, and if there is you don't have your Filofax with you, you can actually just turn to the back of the book and there we go. It's as simple as that, isn't it? You could actually use that quite easily, and then when you get home, you can actually cut that out, fit it into your Filofax, and Bob's your uncle, as they say. Okay, so that's really it. These plastic rings, I would say I'm happy with that, because the capacity is, if we look at it end on, you could probably get more than the, quite a bit more actual pages. This is 60 pages in here, and the refill packs are 50 sheets at a time. Okay, oh, that's better. Okay, but they have, I think there's three different plastic ring sizes. I just bought some of the very largest rings to show you. I mean, they do, frankly, they look ridiculous. There we go. So that is a pack of 50 pages just temporarily held by these plastic rings. If I just give the imperial measurements because of you guys in America, that's 1.5 inches across. Okay, so these rings, so not rings, I'm in Filofax mode again, aren't I? These discs, you can get them up to this size, and the actual capacity is actually stated on the pack as 200 pages of this 100 GSM paper, which is quite a hefty book. 200 sheets, 400 sides. That's quite a notebook, isn't it? So I would be inclined to go for this, and it's a fiver. Good quality paper, £5. Take it into a meeting, and then you know that you can either put this paper directly, literally directly, into an A5 Filofax, which I suspect is what most people will do, or you can do this hack idea where you can have a few sheets at the back, maybe all of them, who knows, and then put it straight into your Filofax after you've cut them with a pair of scissors. A5 is very common. It's almost as popular as the standard size personal Filofax. I don't believe that A4 is available in the US, but it's the standard business size in the UK, and so I can definitely see this being a useful tool at a business meeting, so that you can actually transfer, you can make the, if you had an A4 Filofax or an A5 Filofax, and every single page was hole punched with the special ARC hole punch, which will be available allegedly around about Christmas, apparently, according to a nice lady I spoke to in the head office at Staples a few weeks ago. So it will be coming, no doubt. You can have all your Filofax paper hole punched like this, with the normal Filofax binder hole punches like this, okay, and so you've got that compatibility. And you've got that compatibility which allows you versatility in the boardroom or the shop or going on holiday, who knows. But I actually think that this ARC notebook system, especially the price, works very, very well for Filofax users. Very versatile. Anyway, I've had my piece. Thank you for watching, and subscribers will be updated shortly as to what's coming up next week. Thank you for watching.